And teachers and staff at Fairhope High School are now trained to make the school a lot safer. A new alert system was installed at the school and could be a trend setter for other schools in the future. NBC 15's James Gordon has more on this new state-of-the-art system.
From the front office to the classrooms, teachers and staff at Fairhope High School are now empowered like never before. Each employee now carries the newest Crisis Alert system, a push-button card known as CENTEGIX.
And you know, it makes you feel safer to know that you've got a way to protect instead of running up to the office and telling the principal.
Principal John Cardwell says the system was purchased with money from the new 3 mil property tax for Fairhope Schools. Now, in addition to cameras watching, the new CENTEGIX system empowers teachers and staff with a push of a button. A push that sends an alert to cell phones of those who need to know. And in the event of an extreme situation, like an active shooter, the alert system goes even further. For example,
my custodian who's cutting grass sees something that he doesn't like, he can take the school into lockdown by a simple press of a button, which makes our teachers bolt in their classrooms, run, hide, fight.
Simultaneously, the device immediately will send a signal to school resource officers on campus and police off campus.
This allows us to do is to hit three times and then take control of the situation because help's coming.
Paul Strode, a teacher for more than 20 years, says in the event of a medical emergency, this device is a time as well as a lifesaver.
You find a kid in the bathroom and he's unconscious. Well, what do you do with that? Do I leave the kid? Do I try to get the cell phone out and hope I got coverage in the bathroom where I can call the school? I mean, there's a lot of things there that this solves. So now I can stay with that kid, hit this three times, and I know the nurse is coming.